I'm Dick Faust, and I'm here to invite you to the 117th session of the Supreme Council of the Grottos of North America to be held June 3 through 9, 2007 in Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. We have a full week planned for you and your families, and we will show you where you will be and what you will be doing. Niagara Falls, Ontario is a clean, safe vacation spot that caters to everyone, young and old alike. And this is the reason that we selected this place for this convention. On Monday evening, June the 4th, we will be hosted by Casino Niagara. They'll be providing us a hospitality room and instructions on how to play table games. You may come and go from the hospitality room as you wish during the evening as you try your new skills on the floor. On Tuesday evening, we will be going to the theater to see O Canada A, a long-running musical comedy, and enjoying a five-course family-style dinner that will be served by members of the cast. On Tuesday, there will be tours for young and old, where you may go to the falls, see the flower clock, go to the butterfly museum, and even go to a winery. We have planned a youth program for your children and your grandchildren called the Grotto Kids Club. They'll be supervised by three capable young adults. Each young person will receive their own Grotto Kids caps and their GKC buttons. They'll enjoy a pizza party. They'll make their own sundaes. They'll be supervised with crafts and games. And when you're enjoying your banquet, they'll be attending their banquet at the Rainforest Cafe among the wild things. But I've said enough. Now let me let you sit back and enjoy this video so that you can see where you and your family will be in Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada, June 3 through 9, 2007.
Niagara Falls is truly one of the world's natural wonders. The spectacle of over 2,832 cubic meters, or 100,000 cubic feet of water thundering over the rim every second, is unique in the world. For over 115 years, the Niagara Parks Commission has been responsible for presenting Niagara Falls to visitors around the world. The waters then boil and churn through some of the wildest rapids anywhere as the Niagara River drops over 150 feet from the foot of the falls to Lake Ontario. The majestic Legends on the Niagara Golf Complex is a true golfer's dream. Located in a breathtaking natural setting upstream from Niagara Falls on the scenic Niagara Parkway, this magnificent new 700-acre golf complex will be the first of its kind in Canada. The complex will contain two 18-hole championship courses, Battlefield and Usher's Creek, the Chippewa 9-hole short course, a putting course, a 360-degree practice facility, and a teaching academy. Legends will be golf at its best.
cruise right to the base of the Horseshoe Falls on one of North America's oldest tourist attractions, the 150-year-old Maid of the Mist excursion. More than 168,000 cubic meters, or 6 million cubic feet of water, rush over the crest line of the falls every single minute. That's 1 million bathtubs of water each second.
Canada is all about log cabins and Mounties, you're not entirely wrong. Welcome to the O Canada A Dinner Show, Canada's longest running musical.
All right!
It's not craft dinner here tonight. It's a complete Canadiana dinner, from soup and salad to grade A beef, fresh Atlantic haddock and chicken, to a complete Canadiana dessert.
It's strong.
I sincerely hope that you and your family will join us on that date. And by the way, please share this video with your friends and fellow prophets in your grottos and your associations. Thank you, and we'll see you in Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada.